Do you know what's included in your monthly mortgage payment? Of course, your mortgage payment will include principal and interest, but if you get a fixed rate mortgage, the amount of your monthly payment that's applied to principal and interest will remain the same over the life of the loan. However, mortgages are front loaded, which means that more funds are put towards interest at the beginning of the loan term. Each month, a larger percentage will go towards the principal as the balance decreases. Your mortgage payment will also include hazard insurance premiums. If you're purchasing in a flood zone, flood insurance premiums will also be collected. Plus, property taxes will be included. Don't worry, your lender will set up an escrow account for you and will use the funds to pay your insurance and property taxes on your behalf, which makes it easy. Your monthly payment will change over time because insurance and property taxes vary from year to year. Lastly, mortgage insurance premiums are included in your monthly mortgage payments. If you purchase with FHA financing, mortgage insurance premiums could be due for the life of the loan. Wow, conventional financing only requires mortgage insurance until the borrower reaches 78% equity. All of these elements comprise your monthly payment. You must figure out how much you can comfortably afford to take on each month, then decide what price point you should be searching in. You can download the monthly mortgage repayment table below to help you budget for a home purchase. For more information on your mortgage options, head over to the Smarts tab at Real-ativity.com, your site for intelligent real estate.